All right, guys, it's like 10 in the morning, and I'm going fishing this morning. We're going to a little secret spot for stripers. So yeah, I'm gonna get my stuff packed, wait for him to get here. If I haven't told you already, my friend's coming, and we're gonna walk down, so. See you guys then.
We are at the spot. Shut up, Connor. We're at the spot. So, it's looking pretty lit. This is a secret spot. I've told some people about it. Yeah. So, I'm just gonna. Alright. So, yeah, we're just gonna wait till we. Hook something. Oh, some just jumped, Connor. Some just jumped. There's fish jumping. There's fish jumping right there. Right in between those birds. Something, stuff is jumping. Look. Pogies. No, those are pogies. Connor, I know. See these fish? Those are pogies. Oh, wait. Is it fish?
It's ducks.
Yeah, it's ducks. I couldn't tell. They're all right next to each other. I thought we had some action there. Yeah. All right. We're gonna go to the spot. We will let you know if we hook something.
Got on a pollock. Yeah. Got a little pollock here. So
pretty good.
Just gonna take the hook out.
A white swimbait.
You should be fine. These fish are really delicate, so they can die very easily from a hook.
If it's not a treble hook,
we might be okay. But
yeah,
he might die.
Here, you wanna hold the camera on?
Yeah.
Just the fish.
Got Cam.
Here,
he's on this guy.
Yeah, he's. So he's bleeding a little bit, but don't worry.
At least
Pollock.
He's fine. He doesn't feel the pain.
And he lives.
Yep, another pollock.
Yeah, so that's a good one right there. Drop him. Dude, that's a nice pollock. All right, looks like we're right on a school pollock. Came off by himself.
Big
boy. Oh, you mother.
Oh, he's going to get stalked.
All right, he's back in the water.
As long as he gets any sort of fish.
He's being mean right now.
Oh! Can he just get out?
He's a fish!
I mean, at least he's not, like, out of the water.
Don't worry, we're not harming these.
No. Right, second fish in the day.
I don't think he understands.
Alright, well, we found our new pollock spot. Pollock are not gone.
Nope.
Alright, let's get a picture of him.
Here.
That's a good fish. Let's get through the waist on him.
Back in he goes. Alright, we're gonna catch him. Just caught this baby striker, very small. Like, yeah.
Big.
Pretty small. Right? He's gonna get it. Shit.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, my reel.
Yeah,
oh, my God, dude.
We're down.
Whoa! Holy shit!
Successful release on that fish. I mean, whoa. It had some. We had a little trouble, but I think he's okay. Whoa. Holy shit. It's a good one. Yeah, but yeah, I caught a striper. Connor's got two pollock. We're doing pretty good right now. It's only gonna get better. This tide's going down. Hopefully, these waves will start crashing. Alright, I'm just gonna have to end the video here. These waves are just so too dangerous. They keep crashing and I can't keeping an eye on my phone and stuff. So what I'm gonna, until I get up like a GoPro body cam thing, this is like something that I don't have to keep pressing record. This is, but I will make a video and a slideshow of all the fish that we will catch and stuff that we have caught. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video, though. It's just too dangerous and we can't.
What? we can't have so many distractions. Hope you enjoyed the video. See ya.